Indiana. Hurricane Audrey, spawned in the Gulf of Mexico, sweeps in across Cameron Parish with terrific winds and rain. An estimated 350 persons lost their lives, many of them swept into the Gulf of Mexico by the backwash of tidal waves. The tragic news story of recent months is one of horror and destruction, with thousands homeless facing